Hey guys, Fragdo here. It's been a very long time between talking with you guys, and I'm really glad to be back. I've been gone for about a month, and I've been back for a bit less than a week, or maybe a bit over. I don't know, it's been a blur. I've had a lot to try to catch up on in my personal life, IRL, of course. I'm so sorry I haven't been able to upload anything as of yet. It's been a blur. I've tried to catch up on all the Dirty Bomb stuff, and Paragon had two more characters released, and the world of gaming in itself has just been crazy. I've been trying to catch up on it, and of course, juggle sensible adult things as well. So while I was away, I did expect to lose some subscribers, and checking the numbers, technically I did, but overall, I actually gained subscribers, which was really surprising to me. I was really worried that I'd get back and things would be on fire, and I'd be running around throwing water on things when I got back, figuratively speaking. I didn't. It took me 2 minutes after getting off the plane. I had to check, because I have legit no phone coverage while I'm away, or anything like that. So I jumped off, I checked it all out, and I was surprised to see I had more subscribers than when I left. I had a bunch of comments left for me saying, like, I'm sad that you're going away, and good luck with everything, and keep the good content coming and stuff like that, which is just, I find to be crazy ridiculous, and it doesn't matter how many times you guys do it, it still surprises me. The level of support and kindness that gets shown to my channel is, it's ridiculous. So I just thought I would give back to you guys a little bit. I am going back away for work in about a week, a little bit more than a week away now. So I want to have a competition when I hit 300 subscribers, and I don't want to throw any big names around for what I want, but Overwatch, Paragon, that sort of stuff. I want to have, like, you know, hypey titles. But for this one, I got Counter-Strike Global Offensive, Ark Survival Evolved, and a copy of Rust. For those who are around for the last draw, it's going to be a lot like that one. If you're subscribed, you simply leave a comment in the comment section saying, I want a copy of, and then the title of the game you want to go in the draw for. So I want a copy of Rust, or I want a copy of Counter-Strike, or I want a copy of Ark. And only enter once, as multiple comments do not count. I'll handle the rest. I'll draw the names out in three separate draws relative to the games that people wanted to win. I do this just so that you, if you already have the game, you don't end up with another copy of it. It's exciting. You get a new cool game to try out. And then from there, I draw the names out while I'm recording a video so that you guys get to see the draw too. And, you know, it's more exciting. If you've gone in the entry and you see that my video is uploaded for the draw, you get to, you know, watch along and see how you did. So I'm expected to go back to work in about a week, which means I don't have very long to get your entries in, draw them out, post a video response, and get the prizes out. So what this means is I need to shut things down on Wednesday. So at the moment, that leaves us about 3 days. So right now it's Monday, and as of 5 p.m, Wednesday, the 25th of May, Queensland, Australia time, I'll close the entries. So if it's not there yet, get your entry in. Be quick. If you have any friends that would like my channel and a chance to win a game, share it around with them. They can obviously get in as well. The thing is, they have to be subscribed to the channel. Enter quickly, because it is only 3 days to go. Sharing it around and things also helps me out a lot too. It's not expected, so it doesn't, you know, do it or don't do it. The support so far has been fantastic anyway. So a lot of my subscribers already do a lot to help support me, so thank you very much. In other news, I have two video projects I'd like to get done that aren't related to the prize draw, so that means I could get a total of 4 videos out, but that's pretty advantageous. I know you guys know that I don't like releasing content that's too cheap and nasty. I know nothing is too fantastic cinema quality, but I do have a limit on how many videos I pump out, simply because I don't think you guys love, you know, cheap, crappy content that's just spat out. Anyway, I've had way too many rants about that. Again, guys, I do this because you seriously fucking rock, and every time I turn around, you've done something else that's just awesome and surprises me. So I look forward to being able to get a normal job that allows me to dedicate more time to the channel and making content, but for now, I'll do what I can. And don't forget, entries into the competition are done by just leaving a comment. Simply write, I want a copy of, and the title of the game, and it's as easy as that. The rest is up to me. I'll contact you. I'll do everything else. Remember that multiple votes do not count, and it's 3 days. So make a quick decision, check what you got in your library and what you'd like to check out. I'll leave links in the description to YouTube videos of all three games, gameplay and cinematic trailers, so that you can decide on the fly as well. The sooner you better get in and leave the comments. So thanks guys, I can't wait to get this draw. It was really fun last time. I'm looking forward to it again. Good luck in the draw, and as always, happy fragging.